The education sector remains the most affected by the recent COVID-19 lockdown. Although the sector was fully reopened early this year, many educational institutions are still struggling to get back to their feet, while on a personal basis, hundreds of teachers are still suffering from the financial implications the lockdown caused them. In a move to enhance the teachers' welfare and service delivery in the education sector, Vision Group and the Irish Embassy in Uganda is championing the Teachers Making a Difference contest. Vision Group's top leadership, led by the CEO Don Wanyama, today visited the Irish ambassador to Uganda, Kevin Colgan.
We are going to have the next phase of partnership, even more efficiently organized. Of course, it's going to be challenging. Because we have a cohort of now two terms who have not traveled because of COVID.
Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama appreciated the Irish Embassy for the continued support for the Vision Group projects. He adds that since schools were fully reopened, the Vision Group will ensure that teachers' welfare is improved. The head of partnership at the Irish Embassy revealed that they are committed to ensuring that the teachers' welfare is improved.
We need to do something to help the teachers get back to the normal. So this is obviously modest but very significant for the teachers whom we shall be able to identify and whom we will support to travel, the exposure. I'm sure it is going to have such an impact.
Teachers who won the 2019 and 2020 Teachers Making a Difference contest will travel to Ireland in May this year.
The other vision we have, John, it's been growing. You know, we've gone from 2017, budget has gone up, the numbers have gone up. I think there's a lot of potential to keep growing it further and use the alumni. So you now have those cohorts of people that travel to Ireland. How do you keep that sort of learning, that exchange, that kind of morale boosting? So it's great. It's great to be able to get it back up in a practical sense.
The Irish ambassador to Uganda, Kevin Colgan, has called for enhanced remunerations for the teachers, given that many of them were negatively affected by the over 22 months the country was in the lockdown.
Benefit to Irish teachers to meet their Ugandan counterparts, to understand some of the challenges that they face, some of the difference that there is in the world, for the Ugandan teachers to explain to them the challenges. And I know from previous work that actually our teachers in Ireland are often amazed and heartened by the Ugandan teachers that they meet in terms of their work.
Meanwhile, the 2022 Teachers Making a Difference contest will take place in August this year.